Okay, Mom, guess what day it is?
It's Mother's Day!
That's your special day.
Only one day of the year.
Does that mean every other day of the year is Kids' Day? Huh. Weird.
I'm sure you already know this, but I'm not there.
I would totally be there if I could.
But unfortunately, we're like a million miles apart. Let me demonstrate how far it is.
Okay, Mom, here it goes. This is California.
Here's me.
And there's you.
Guess what, Mom?
The distance between us is approximately 500 miles.
Do you even know what that means?
It would take 8 hours to drive. Or 6 days and 21 hours to walk.
And that's without breaks.
I'm pretty sure I would need a break at least at some point.
And I know I said it's 8 hours by car, but that's without LA traffic. And we all know how much that sucks.
And guess what, Mom? I have to work until 3 on Mother's Day. So even if I drove straight from work, I would miss Mother's Day completely. Kind of a bummer, huh?
So as you can see, I just can't possibly be there. Because I gotta be here. In fact, I have to work today so that the other moms in my work can spend time with their kids.
Maybe if I was a teenage mom, I would have today off.
But that doesn't really sound like a good idea, does it? Happy you're not a grandma, you're just still a mom day.
Mom, I know it's gonna be cheesy, but I love you and thank you for everything you've ever done for me. Seriously, I can't imagine having a different mom than you. You're pretty much the greatest. Nope, not pretty much. You just are. Love you!
It takes a lot to know what is love. It's not the big things, but the little things that can mean enough. A lot of prayers to get me through. And there is never a day that passes by I don't think of you. You are always there for me. Pushing me and guiding me. Always to succeed. You show me when I was young just how to grow. You show me everything that I should know. You show me just how to walk without your hands. 'Cause Mom, you always were.
Just kidding.